Joining me right now with more on the Democrats' lack of trust in the American people is Louisiana Republican Congressman and House Judiciary Committee member Mike Johnson. Representative Johnson, it's good to see you.
Hey, Trish, you said that so well. I don't know how I can prove upon that. Look, we have colleagues, friends of ours who serve here in the Congress who are so blinded by their vitriol, by their hatred for Donald Trump, they seem to have lost all reason, all grip of reality. To blame Donald Trump for slavery, it's just almost unbelievable.
Just when you think you've heard it all, right, Congressman? Just when you think you've heard it all, Al Green whips that one out.
He committed to impeach Donald Trump from the day he took his oath of office. He was one of the leaders, of course, that put as many as four resolutions on the House floor in the last 3 years to get rid of Donald Trump. Of course, all that, Trish, preceded the July 25th phone call between Ukraine's President Zelensky and Donald Trump, which was the subject of the entire hearing today. These guys have made this their predetermined political outcome, and they will do apparently anything to try to achieve that objective.
I think they're shooting themselves in the foot, frankly. I think Americans see through it, Congressman. I think Americans are starting to say, wait a second. You know, I kind of like the fact that I'm getting a bump in my paycheck. I like the fact that I have a job and the opportunity to maybe go to another job if this one doesn't work out.
You got that exactly right. I did two town halls in my district last week before we flew back, and that's what I heard from a cross section of the community. People really like the way the economy is going. They like the way things are going, even on the stage overseas, and they like the way that Donald Trump has led the country. They don't always agree with everything he says or the way he says it, but there's few presidents that everyone's agreed with. That's not the point. What we saw today in the House Judiciary Committee was a charade. It was about 10 hours we were in there. There was no decorum. There was no process. There was no due process at all. No procedure. No objection that was allowed by the Republican Party. They just railroaded the president.
Yeah, well,
we objected.
I
we stomped
envy.
Our feet. It had no, made, did no good.
I don't envy you for having to sit through it all. Congressman, the president said he's not going to partake. Is he right to do that? Because, you know, at some point, it's like, guys, enough with your charade. I mean, why honor them with the participation in it?
Listen, I'm an attorney. If he were my client, I would certainly advise him not to show up and participate in this charade. That's what it is. 17 out of 24 of the Democrat members of our House Judiciary Committee voted to impeach the president a long time ago. They're not interested in the facts that are being presented or the Schiff report or any of it. It is completely a circus.
Congressman Johnson, it's good to see you. Thank you so much. Appreciate it.